Hello guys, welcome back to Kingdoms and Castles with me, Biffa, and here we are with the very tall tower manned by, I don't know who's working up here, was it Jeff or somebody like that in the last episode? Is he still there? Oh, Vikings are invading. Oh, and let's see. This tower, where does that kick in? Let's select that. That kicks in when they're over here somewhere. That'll be interesting to see. We've got four ships. Any more? Oh, they're not landing there. We'll be interested to see how that tower works. Once things get going, we're filling up on food nicely. Nice. We were going to have another ballista over here. Let's quickly add that in. Too far away from our roads? What? Okay, let's add some roads in then. Oh, I can't build any roads just around the side here. Okay, we're going to have to go down. And then around like that. Okay, what's kicking in here? Let's have a look. Oh, the big one, it is working. Oh, they're landing by the farms. Oh, no. And they're coming from over here. Was that lightning? Look, this one's working. These are kicking in. Man, you are not going to get in. That is like the worst place for you to land. They are off. These guys are coming in. They're raining down arrows from this one up here. It's fantastic. That is just going to cover everything. Oh, they're deciding to walk across the water. It ain't going to work. Go on. There's like three of them running in. What are we going to do? Are we going to grab some people? Is this one up here still firing? It's almost like they're too close. Okay, I think that one's done. That ship's off. Oh, here comes some more. John in the big tower. Look at him go. That's fantastic. Got to get a screenshot of that view. Here they come in. New ballista isn't built yet. Are they even going to make it in? I don't think so. Oh, yeah, that's working really good for covering everything in our city. When the guys get inside. Is that it? Is this one? No, that's it. The boats are off. We've done it. Hooray. Well done. Well done, everybody. Okay, let's see if we can add a ballista to here. Too far away from the road. Are we going to be able to get close enough with roads to be able to... If I do that... Too far away from roads... I can't actually get a road out here. I don't think. Because we can't get rid of the rocks. I can't go through there because I put a well there. I might just have to demolish that well and then we'll have a road coming down here. Yeah, let's demolish that. Let's build the well here. And then let's have our road come down there. I don't know why he's just standing around. Oh, is he doing the demolishing or something? Maybe, I'm not too sure. And then can we add that on there? When the roads are finished. The road's about to be done. There we go. Still too far away from the roads. Come on. Okay, that's literally as close as we can get. Yay! Oh my goodness, that took too long, didn't it? Okay, there we go. Let's get a few more houses and such in here as well. What have we got? Oh, man, we're getting so much food. I noticed that was up to 700 and something odd. We need more storage. We need another large granary. And I'm wondering whether over here would be good because all of our farms are here. Yeah, let's do that. And then let's clear out some of these. Oh, everybody's busy. Okay, well, you carry on working on that. That's fine. Just having a look around. Yeah, excellent. That's what we want. Tons and tons of food. Good day. Unhappy. Churches are too crowded. I don't know. It doesn't actually say anything about that. How many people it can hold. So I don't know whether that is actually a thing or whether that's just... something he's saying. But, I mean, we could... I don't know. At the minute, happiness is fine. We're at 82 happiness. We've got tons of food. We've got all these people coming in. Anybody going to chop that for me? Still busy. Okay. It's because I put this big job down first. They're all working on that. Let's see when all this food comes in. I want to watch where they all go. Let's have a quick sip of tea. Make sure they're not all travelling too far. They seem to be going okay. They're running here. No one's going up there. They're literally going backwards and forwards here. Everything's getting harvested, I think, before the winter comes. Let's just keep an eye on it. That's going. There's a couple left here. That's going. Yep. These are going to need two more goes. That one's done. That one's done. That's done. This is done. That's done. And that's done. Yep. We're fine. Yep. So much wood. We need more stockpiles. We do. We do. Let's add another stockpile in down here. We're like collecting stuff like there's no tomorrow. Let's try and make use of this space over here. Let's put a big stockpile there. And if we need to get another road up the side, we could come down there and build. Let's do that. Let's look at our well coverage. Make sure... Yeah, that's all by the coast anyway, so is that. This bit isn't covered over here. Let's add a well in over here somewhere. Can I put it here? Don't fall in. Fire protection. Yeah, that'll do. That can just go there. Excellent. I think it's time to start on a second wall across here somewhere. I mean, if they land up here, they've got to, like, walk through this section. So, I think... I mean, this is all barren land. If we go down here and chop... Oh, when we've got some free people. And chop a way through here. Let's have a look. I want you to find a way that was straight through, but actually there isn't, is there? That'll end up going over here. Yeah, we can have it to there. Chop a way through here. Build a wall with some gates. Actually, we don't need gates in that one, do we? We need gates in this so our people can get in and out. I think that's how it works. The gates are for our people. It's not for the Vikings, which seems a bit weird to me, but... okay, there's builders working on that. We're losing excess food, but I see a new granary under construction. A wise choice. Indeed. Are they going to actually get this finished? There's only one builder working on it. Let's... Base happiness 8. So there's no extra bonus going on there. Let's kick those out. Get them to work on here. There we go. Get that done a bit quicker. I do not want to lose any food. Oh, we've got a fire in the... In the windmill. I want to call it a well, but it isn't. Oh, there's no well coverage here, but it is by the sea. Are they putting it out? Yep, it's out. Okay, that's good. That's fine. That's nearly done. And then they'll go over and work on there. We've got 8 workers, it seems, at the moment. Let's speed this up a bit so this gets finished. It's a pretty big granary, isn't it? Rats have eaten 54 food. Biffa's retreat is a burgeoning town. Oh, Vikings are invading. Right, okay, where? Oh, 4 boats from this side. We do have a wall here now. How far? Yeah, look, already. It's like, ha ha. You can't even get that close. Let's watch. Yeah, they're getting hit already. I was going to say it's raining arrows, but it actually is raining. It's hard to tell. Took too long to store the food. Foresters have so much wood. Yeah, okay. Well, we're working on that. Yeah, let's see how this goes. You could probably do with another arrow over here somewhere, I think. Maybe one of these bits. Or on the corner. Let's pop that in for when they finish the other things. Are they getting through? Nope. No chance. You're not getting through. Let's build that bit of wall up anyway. Yep, and they're off. Oh, well, that was easy. Oh, we're so protected here. It is fantastic. Is the granary done? The granary's done. Yep. We can now store over 1,000 food. The stockpile is done. I don't know how much wood that means we can store, but there we go. They're going to build this here. I'm going to add... Nope. That is not what I want at all. Let's add another archer tower on the top of that. Yes, excellent. Okay, let's wait until they're done. And then we'll start clearing this wood out. I'm just wondering, actually. We've got that way to get in and out there. Can I just add in a stone gate and change it? No. So we actually have to demolish this to do that. There we go. Let's do that. Let's put in the stone gate there. And I'm wondering whether we should have one more over this side. Yeah, let's demolish this one. There we go. And let's put one over here as well. so people can get in and out. And I may even add one on here and reconfigure this a bit. We shall see. Let's do that first of all. Oh yeah, we need to get another house built, don't we? We've got 128 people and nothing's changing. Let's do a bit of work inside. Chop some of these trees down as well. How are they getting on here? Let's speed things up a bit. There we go. Hopefully, yeah, at the minute they're like walking all the way around for some reason. They seem to be able to get in and out here. All right. I wonder if it's the corners. Although they're going in and out of there, but they're not coming in and out of here, which is weird. Or they're just following the path. I think maybe that's it. That one's done, that one's done. I don't know what else they're building. But there's nobody idle at the moment, so let's see if we can... What else is being built? We don't have any idle people. Too long to store our harvest. Churches are crowded. Yep, okay, well, we'll work on that. Is that finished? Yeah. Okay, well, we need to get some people not manning something somewhere. I don't want to take them off the towers, but... Oh, no, 18 peasants taken ill. We've got our hospital. We don't have anybody working here at the moment, do we? We have our hospital somewhere. Am I being completely blind? Where's the hospital? Church... Did we not ever build a hospital? I think I'm probably looking at it. Do you know what? I don't think I have. Oh, you know what that is? I was talking about... No, it's this big white building. I haven't. Let's put that in there. Man, that was silly. You know what that was? I was talking about how I recorded episode 8 twice. And the first time I recorded it, I must have built a hospital in there. Thought I had one. And then realised I haven't. They've just died. 16 peasants have died of plague. Okay, well, we don't need to build any more houses. We suddenly have some space. Okay, quick sip of tea. Eaten 82 food. We've got plenty of food. Let's get that hospital done. Wow. Must have missed that one. Yeah, we've got a little fire going on over here. That's fine. Right, when these guys are finished, we are going to start clearing out so we can put in this second wall. Yeah, speed that up a bit, get that done. What are you going to be telling me about? Too long to store. Happy, raise the taxes. Viking raiders may be coming. Yeah, we know all about that. There's no taxes at the moment. So you've still got something to tell me. Churches are too crowded. Okay. I'm probably going to use a tithe. Thank you. Cheer everybody up. Get some people in. There we go. We have a hospital. Good. Right, let's... I want to go across here. What are they all man? We need to just close something down. Are they manning the hospital? It says workers 0 out of 4. We just need more people, don't we? Yeah. Okay, let's just get some more people in. We don't have enough people to man all the jobs that we've got going on. Let's squeeze a cottage in there. There we go. That'll give us another 10 people. Vikings invading and a plague. How many ships have we got? 4 ships. Nothing worse than 4 ships at the moment. Okay, we've got all of the protection we can want over here. That's reaching all the way to here. Are they all going to land in the same spot? I hope so. Oh, they're chopping down the trees. I hate it when they do that. Yep. It's kicking in already. Let's watch. Yep, no problem. Then this one's going to kick in if they get past the first one. Love it. Oh, we're losing people. I just noticed. Are they like taking people out? Oh, the plague. Okay, yep. Yeah, they're not getting in, but it was the plague, wasn't it? The boat's leaving already. One's left. Two's left. They're getting on. Three's left. Four's left. Good. No, it was the plague. I don't think we have enough people to work on this. Yeah, do you know what I'm going to do? Is I'm going to... Oh, plus 14. but not fully staffed. Yeah, we're going to take those out. I know they're going to lose the skill over there, but let's leave that one. Let's take... We've got two here. What have they got? Plus 27. Plus 17. Yeah, we're going to take those out as well. Does that mean there's now people in the hospital? I'm not entirely sure where all our workers are working. Is it just all in the farms? We've got so much food. Yeah, we're going to shut some of these new farms. Plus three master worker, windmill nearby. I bet these are all like that as well, aren't they? Yeah, okay, let's just... Close you down. You're being closed down. Close down. Close down. You're closed. Idle 5. Excellent, that's what we want. Right. Let's get some work done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And it probably will say no on that one. Yep, that's fine. Guys, get over here, do that. We've got space for people to move in now. And we've got more food than we know what to do with. So, yep, we should be fine. Let's get the Great Wall built. The Great Wall of Biffa. Can I not collect... Click that one. Click, click, clock, clock. Oh, that is actually... Boom, 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 boom. And then we'd have to sort of have a little corner piece there. If we went here... Oh, that'd be better. Let's go here instead. Let's clear this bit out. Oh, we've got 10 idle people. Okay. Yeah, well, that's good. We've got to get some work done. No, that's open. Oh, there's people working at the hospital now. Okay, that's better. Took too long to store. Unhappy. Yeah, okay. Happiness is 80. It's fine. It's fine. You're worrying about nothing. You are worrying about nothing. There we go. The wood is going down. Excellent. I don't think I'm going to put a gate in here, but I want this to be... it's this one here. A very tall. 1, 2, 3, 4. And if we go all the way along here, that'd be the next one on that corner plot there. There we go. When that goes down, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's going to be our next wall. If we can sort of secure this section here, then we've got like an outer area. We can start putting orchards and things in, building up some more stuff. Man, we have maxed out our food storage again. That's nuts. Let's have another... I want to put the granary elsewhere. Not right next to the other one. Because if they manage to come in and take all the food out of one granary, they can then take it out of two. I don't like the way where that well is. Can I move that well? Let's demolish that. Yep, that's gone. Let's move it. So where's the coverage going up to? Everywhere but there. It's only this little section that's not really covered, so... we're going to end up with a granary here, so let's put it there. Let's see, let's see. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Town, economy. I always forget what it's under. Granary. If we go back one... We're never going to be able to put it there. Let's put it back one, back here. Yeah. Try and make a bit more use of that space. Can I squeeze it in there? No, I can't. Yeah, it leaves a bit of space in front. I don't know what that space is going to be for, but there we go. Oh, they're building it up. So if we go higher with this one, and then if we go out again, we can go higher again with another wall, can't we? How are they doing? 7 builders. Okay, they're working fine. What have you got to say for yourself? More food that we can eat. Rats are eating the excess. Well, that's fine. As long as we've got plenty of food. I mean, it just means we can get more people in. Can you chop that? No, you're busy. Let's squeeze in some more houses. Let's have... A tavern is not being worked at the moment, is it? Just want to try and make sure we don't waste space. Yeah, I think we're going to end up with a little town outside, aren't we? So, let's go with you there. for another 10. We can have a hovel at either end for 4. Like that. And like that. There's a bit of a gap in the middle, but hey-ho. It's not like we're short on space or anything, is it? Okay. Unhappy. Let's fortify best we can. Do you know what? Let's cheer some people up. We're going to have... Oh, actually, let's wait until these are built. Because then we will have space for people to come and live. There we go. Let's get them working a bit quicker. Makes it look like this is burnt down, doesn't it? The fact that it's shut. Idle 4 people. Beds 148. Yep, there we go. So we've got space. Let's have a festival. Here we go. Oh, and Vikings invade just at that spot. I wonder whether just to get this working. Let's get some people working in there. Where are they invading from? Okay, 4 from this side. Well, this always works out well for us because we've got so much stuff. Oh, this is closed, isn't it? There we go. Let's get that manned quickly. It's like instant man, isn't it? Instantly manned. 13 people idle. Good. I will fill up the farms when we can. And this big one's working. Oh, this guy's going like the other way. He's like, I've had enough of this side. Look at him. Here they are. Oh, they took somebody. Are they going to be... No, come on, don't let them go. Look, they've got the little person. Oh no, they took somebody. They stole one of our farmers because their boat was so close. Where's the other one? Landing over here. Here they come, here they come. You can't make it past my defenses. Nope, and they're off. The other ones have given up and left. Phew. Okay, right, let's get these towers done. Yeah, we're just going to build like straight across here. We have so much stone. I'm going to go 3. There we go. We'll get the guys working on that. Oh, we're full up of beds. Okay. Took too long to store the harvest. Yada, yada, yada. We can get more people in if we want as well, can't we? I wonder how it would work if... Let's have a look. No, let's do a cottage in here. Whether it would still be occupied. Oh, if the door... I mean, let's try it. Let's stick a cottage there. And see whether it still has residents or whether people get stuck. Because then we could really fill in these small gaps. I have a feeling they will quite happily walk between the houses. I mean, that'll be a good test. If they can't build it, it means they can't walk between the houses. But this guy here, that would make sense. You'd have like the main roads going around the outside. Is this like, I've just been distracted. Yeah, look, there's like these like little vicars standing outside. Michael likes the sound of the rain. And Edward. Excellent. Yeah, they can squeeze through. So you've got the main road, and then you've got like a big mass of houses where everybody else lives in the middle there. So that makes sense. If they get that finished, we'll get some more people in. That'll be good. Here we go. Walls are being made. This wood hasn't been collected for some reason. I don't think it's because our stockpiles are full, because that one's got tons of space. Up to 160 people, which is fantastic. We probably could do with actually putting an archer tower on top of each of these. There we go. Just in case any ogres or anything come along. Although we haven't seen any yet. At some point I will build another church. We'll probably get one out here somewhere. Oh, I should have put the road in first before I built that thing. Oh well, what we'll probably do is... Oh, it's too far away. Oh man, we've still got to connect. Oh, that's a farm. Why am I trying to build that? I don't want that. I want a road. I've still got to manage to get a road across here to connect our other roads. Oh. It may be we do need to come out of here and then we'll have a little road going up the side of our... Yes, let's demolish this one. This is like the nearest road that we've got. Let's put in a gate. Yeah, this tower's going to get moved forward to make that look a bit better. Oh, these are nearly done. Oh, they're building that up there. These ones are done. Okay, let's carry on along here. 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we'll take this one down and move it forward so it looks better. I mean, everything is a bit winky wonky around here. If you just sort of join the series halfway through, how's our food doing? Ooh, food is getting a bit low. Let's not have any more people in at the moment. Oh, that one's been built, look. And it's got people in. They just turned up. 18 people, 12 stayed. Yeah, I need to keep an eye on the food. Let's get these farms going again. Just the best time of year. Yeah, if you sort of join halfway through the series and haven't watched the other ones, how this place sort of built itself out was, instead of going for walls straight away, I just went for towers in strategic places, and then we've joined them up with walls afterwards. I forgot about this one here. We were going to have another archer there, weren't we? So that's why some of them are a little bit winky-wonky and don't quite sort of line up properly. That's just the way that's going to go. But our wall is doing well. I do want to demolish this and move it forward. Let's do that. Let's do this now. Yeah, let's demolish this as well. I was going to leave it there, the whole wall, but no, let's get it. Ah, got to clear the trees. Good, okay. Oh no, there's a gaping hole in the wall, which doesn't make any difference at all because the Vikings, like, walk through the walls anyway. So... what have you got to say for yourself? Took too long to store the harvest. Okay. Yeah, food's getting a bit low again. Let's keep an eye on where these guys and girls go once the harvest comes in. Here we go. Any minute now. Let's speed it up. Okay. I want to make sure none of them are going too far. These all go in here. These all go in here. These are going here. These are going here. So it should be okay. These are going over here. It might be... I don't know which ones are taking too long. Probably these along the coast here, I bet. They're just walking a bit far. Quick sip of tea. Oh, idle. 32 people. Let's get you back in there. 30 people with nothing to do. I don't know. It all seemed to come in, didn't it? Quick enough? Maybe. Okay, let's get this wall done. 1, 2, 3. How much stone have we got? 1,000. Let's chop that. One idle person left. Okay, let's wait for that to be chopped. Let's speed them up as quick as we can. Get this wall done. Oh man, food is getting very low. I don't think we need any more people at the moment. Oh, it's all suddenly coming in. No, we're doing fine. Come on, get this wall built. Vikings invading. From the other side, four big ships and a fire at our farms. These are all manned. John up in the tower here. Oh, it's Bryce. Is it just... Who else is up there? Just Bryce. Must have swapped over. John's having a day off. And normally, they can't even land. Although, they are going to steal a few people, I'm sure. Let's see. They're, like, standing around. Just carry on farming. Mary's like... Show him your bad teeth. Oh, it killed them, the bad teeth. They hate it. Okay, these are going this way. Whoop, 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 whoop. No, they've got some people. Look. Three people, four people. They've stolen four people. They always manage to get people from over here, don't they? Because the farms are so close to the edge of the land. That's just like an... Yeah, it's always going to happen. What are these guys doing? These guys ain't going to get in, are they? Crossing the open field. No, we're off. We've had enough of that. Oh, Mary. Well, Mary's still here. Okay, food's coming back in. How's the wall going, folks? This guy here is working on his own. Did something just fall down? Something got demolished. What was it? Oh, no. Farm. Road. Okay. Let's get that fixed. Road and farm. Oh, and this one here, what's that? Another farm. Darn it. Okay, 28 idle people. Does that mean this wall's done? Nearly. Look at that. We've got this gap in the middle. No, what we're going to do is go 1, 2, 3. Like the rest. Oh, this is finished over here. Let's get this one done. Do I need to clear anything from there? No. I think that's too high, these ones, isn't it? We'll see once that's done. Speed it up a bit. I want to get this wall finished. Oh, lack of food, lack of food. Come on, everybody, get working. Here it comes. Here it comes. Almost done. Yay! There we go. Excellent. So that's our big wall of protection across there. I know they're going to be walking through it, but where's the middle? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Excellent. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that one there. Let's go one higher there. And then we'll add on the top of that. Let's have an archer tower. No, let's have a ballista tower. I can't see which way it's facing. Let's zoom in a spot. Oh, too far from roads. Yes, that's right. We were working on that, weren't we? Well, I tell you what, I'm going to get building our roads out. Oh, I need to put the road in first, and I can't build the road there. Darn it. Well, we'll work on that in the next episode. We're going to demolish that now. Darn, darn, darn. Then we can have our roads coming out. Then we can clear this out a bit. Yep, good. We've got some work to do, which is good fun. So, guys, thank you for watching. Hit the big B with the tea stain to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on any more daily Kingdomsman Castles. Keep your comments and your likes coming as well. That is really helpful. And I will see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.